Maybe Noir is a traitor. Maybe Noir is a liar and a thief. She will say and do anything to further her own selfish agenda. Do not be fooled. She will not help you. She will corrupt you. Consider her family. Treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood. Yet she did not hesitate to betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. Oh, her treachery knows no bounds. She is desperate and will do the same to you. Do not be fooled. Morgan Wilde is a menace. And she should be shunned. If you assist her in any way, you will leave us no choice but to consider you an enemy of the Tower. We do not wish this. Do not force our hand. The Tower will always stand. Mama. Two more exiles wandering around the Northwest Corridor today. Was able to get them to safety, get them supplies for a few days. They said it's getting ruthless on the other side of the Tower Wall. More people exiled every week. We are making a difference out here. But if this pace keeps up, I just don't know. We're going to need more help, more intel to stay one step ahead of the bastards. The mud-slinging posters with my face plastered on them are not helping the situation. Ombra rips them down whenever she sees one, but they are everywhere, as I'm sure you've noticed. I know you want to simplify our system for the Tower Cache raids, but I need to keep to the shadows. The Sinclair casket and the lantern is working, so we might as well stick with it. Lantern on when there's something for you, off when there's something for me. This way, I can keep my distance, see what's up until I know it's clear. As usual, our resident Picasso has provided a sketch to guide you to the next Tower Cache. I know I'm biased, but the kid's got ability, right? Maybe you can sit for a portrait one day. Ombra would love that. Same deal with the cache. Supplies are yours. The intel you drop off to me. Be safe. May.
Kill for a book. Good God, you look sicker than a dying dog. This ain't Mama City no more. Walk away, and we won't have a problem. This is our turf. Leave.
Walker in sight! Finish it quick!
Follow me! Eyes up for more!
Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to come into a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose. And you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you. And we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met.
That's poking around.
I suggest you get lost. Shit.
Hey, beat it!
Hey, asshole! Move it!
Well,
find somewhere else to be.
Leave. Walk away.
This is our turn.
We won't have to fall.
Looking well. Don't hang around too long. Scanning the area. Walk around me. Eyes up for more.
Weird idea. What if you kept a walker?
Good God, you look sicker than
think
a dying
that's possible?
Dog. Hey,
you
shit with us today!
Thank you. Thank you. Tourists. you get lost.
Walker, freeze!
Walk away, and we won't have a problem.
Quit poking around.
Leave or I'll blow your head off.
Mm-hmm.